Hi, Aldridge, what do you think about me doing a vlog?
Bit of a shit idea, but no one cares about bro.
Alrighty guys, how's it going? I'm Henry, and this is a week of my training. Midsummer. Nat! Call me crazy, call me cruel, whatever works for you. Call me reckless, pull me up, but you can never hold your love. You can watch me from a... So I row as part of the Oxford Brookes University rowing team. And I was part of a really successful eight last year, which we finished in winning the Ladies Plate Challenge Cup at Henley Royal Regatta. That was an amazing experience and couldn't have done it with a better group of guys. But now, a few of those group of guys are now, as well as myself, looking on to moving to the next stage, which is carrying on with the training and hopefully will result in a senior international vest. That's the plan anyway. If not, this will be my last year rowing, so I thought why not just make a few videos. Since the November trials, we're now moving into our next block of training, which is upping the miles. Woof. So we're moving into the next block of training now, which is upping the miles and working in a bit more of a steady tempo, the quantity up. At the moment, training's pretty long. We're training 7 days a week. And yeah, so I thought, what better way to show what you're up to than to try and film as much of it as possible. So I'm gonna film 7 days, show you the training we do. So between 2 and 3 sessions a day. People have an image of the kind of thing they think the Brookes training program is like.
Foot plate, foot plate. Foot plate!
And it's not completely wrong, to be fair, but a few of the older guys now are moving into kind of a new program, which is a bit more science kind of to it.
Can you zoom up on this thing?
A bit more technology involved and stuff like that. So. So today was Sunday. Obviously since trials in the pairs, now we're moving to like bigger boats, so we're in the fours now. So first session, we did 2 sessions today. First session was like an 18k. Second session was 2 pieces, one slightly longer and another slightly shorter. But yeah, so that's Sunday's training day really. And got the afternoon just to just chill, do whatever. And then yeah, so next time you see me, it will be Monday morning in the gym.
Down. 41.
Is you. Even when I feel a little bored or I'm lonesome, wishing you were right around the corner, I want you.
Back. Alright guys, second session of the day I'm heading to now. As you can see, it's not even 4:30 yet and it's literally pretty much
dark already.
Anyway, so Monday is the our sort of tester we do each week. So we do half an hour, I rate 20 on the erg. Quite high intensity, it's kind of as hard as you can do it.
Is you love, here I come. Brains broken, brains shattered, I'm home. Just my hands, don't let her come. Brains broken, brains shattered, I'm home. Just my hands, don't let her come. Brains broken, brains shattered, I'm home. Just my hands, don't let her come.
Here we have our jousting partners. Yeah, how was it?
Mate, yeah, I'd have forgotten House of Rowan. That's all I've got to say about that. A week off and I've forgotten House of
Rowan. How was it?
Yeah, it was good. It was good, actually.
How good was I rowing?
Yeah, really well. It's so good that you've got all the attention from the coach.
Oh, mate, yeah, no. All positive. All positive, though.
Thank you very much.
Here we go. Everyone out in fours. Fours. Four. Big four. Big four, man.
Okay, you do it.
Captain. Haven't we done well?
No, we're in the fucking
lucky you. Got in you get.
Hop in.
Okay, we have GB Aldridge.
Hello.
How's the four going?
Yeah,
four's
really good, actually. We've got rid of the worst half.
So we've got the good half of the four now.
Thought I saw you at our bar last night. Hid in the bathroom, I just couldn't say hi. I took so much time to reset my life, but in just one look, I'm back. Forget that I could have anyone I like, but now all I remember is what we had. Nobody compares to you. Somebody, please help me get over you. 'Cause it feels like I've been wasting my time in all the wrong places, on all the wrong faces. Nobody compares to you. Ooh, nobody compares to you. Ooh, nobody compares to you. I do.
terrifying about the £70.
How was the search?
Sick one, bruv.
Well said. Aldridge, how was the search? Well said. Porgy, how was the search?
It was good. Plenty of booty.
That's good.
Got a treasure.
That's good. Got lightweights talking about lightweight stuff. Continue lightweight chat. Rowing! Alrighty, guys. So that rounds off my week of training. As you can see, it's pretty long mileage. Tempo is pretty steady, but at the moment, I'm trying to work on that kind of base fitness. So it's just a lot of miles, like a lot of time training as well. So it can be pretty boring at times, but I feel pretty good once it's done. So, because it's all pretty steady, you don't feel too ruined at the end of each week. But yeah, any questions any of you guys have, feel free to hit me up just below. Or other than that, see you guys later.
See ya!